कैसा लगा सर आपको मृदंग में आकर के?
सुपर्ब, मतलब ना ह्यूज फेस्ट एक्सपेक्ट नहीं किया था, बट दिस इज मच मोर देन माय इमेजिनेशन. दिस इज रियली कूल, द वीआईपी लॉन्च, द एवरीथिंग, इट्स रियली कूल.
We are happy with all those.
Much more than happy. it's really cool. I wish all the very best to all the contestants and rock it.
So what do you feel about basically for the fest?
The fest perhaps is doing very good till now, which I have seen.
Not about this fest only, but yeah. But the whole scenario of fest.
Yeah, yeah, got
going
it.
Going on,
in the country, right?
Yeah, no? In the country, in Mumbai.
Yeah, this is actually a tough competition to all the fests which I have seen yet. I have not seen much more, but this is one of the best I have seen yet. So, wish all the very best.
So, would you like to share some experience about the fest or like anything? Competition which you have participated in.
Actually that's what one happened, that they called me in college.
Okay.
I actually went as a guest, not as a guest, they didn't call me, but I just went as a participant in college. So, and there was one thing that they had a competition, that if you give the best movie reviews, you will get an iPhone 7.
Oh.
And I was like,
good evening everybody.
So I gave it, and fortunately I won an iPhone 7. So
sir, basically the name of our fest, Mridang. What do you think about the word Mridang?
Mridang, actually this fest is something unusual which I have seen yet, because this has all the fashion shows, contains all the great celebrities which I have seen yet, and all are supporting it. So it's really doing good in its own way. Yeah, it will go much bigger than this in future.
So I hope you will enjoy it.
Surely, surely. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir.